Yo, what's good, guys? It is your boy Jason JV chilling with my man T Grizzy, who's in the hizzy for shizzy, my nizzy, chilling like a mad villain. Hi, I'm penicillin, cold chilling, straight up time killing, and straight up illing. Something like that. Bars. Anyway, guys, we're about to have a look at another Eminem song. For those of you that may not know what's going on here, I'm actually going to go through Eminem's Music to be Murdered By side B. We're having a look at each and every song on this album. We're going to rate each and every song individually. You know what I'm saying? So far, the two worst songs, at least in my opinion, the two worst songs on this album are Nat and Zeus. You know what I'm saying? And if you want to hear my overall views on those two songs, you know what I'm saying? Best believe that the reactions for those will be in the playlist. That'll be popping up at the end of the screen. You know what I'm saying? So far, his three better songs that we had a look at are of Black Magic, Tone Deaf, and Alfred's Theme. I almost had to look it up because my damn memory retention. The next song we're going to have a look at is called Book of Rhymes. I'm not going to lie. I did have a look at this one last Friday on the Triple T stream. Me and Tim were doing a live reaction for this one. I really wanted to get a better listen to this so I can give my individual opinion on this one. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, shout out to Triple T, by the way. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you guys go and show Triple T some love and support. You know what I mean? If you're not subscribed to his channel, go subscribe to his channel. You know what I mean? He does weekly live shows with Mikey D every Friday. Every Friday they do their live reactions. They do a live reaction / community stream. You know what I'm saying? Where they'll invite people once they're done reacting to some songs, or hell, even if they're not done reacting to some songs, you know what I mean? They'll still invite people on. At least this Friday, he invited people on, and that's how Tim and I did a reaction for this song. So yeah, there you go. And also they do Saturday streams as well. They didn't do one this past Saturday because they had plans and stuff. So yeah, there was no stream this past Saturday, but usually every Saturday they'll do a stream where they're actually interviewing somebody. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, no, my bad. The Friday streams is usually when they're interviewing people, and then Saturday streams are when they do their reviews. My bad. I got them mixed up. My bad. And then sometimes during the week, Tim will do some random streams. You know what I'm saying? And sometimes they'll be community streams, or sometimes he just wants to get some stuff off his chest. You know what I mean? He'll address certain things. So, yeah, it's a fun time, man. It's a fun time. Like I said, go make sure you go and subscribe to the Triple T channel, and also hit that notification bell so that way you know when he goes live or when he does his live, not live, but recorded reactions. He's also a reaction channel, and he also does news updates as well. So, yeah, check him out. All right, y'all. Let's go ahead and get right into this one. This is Eminem with Book of Rhymes, right off of the Music to be Murdered By side B. So yeah, let's go ahead and get right into this, y'all. By liking to hear here. Go.
I don't smile, I don't frown, get too up or get too down. Yeah. I was here, so were you. You came and went, I stuck around. Yeah. Still here.
So I don't smile. I don't smile, I just frown.
Too up or get too down. I don't smile, I don't frown.
I don't smile, I don't frown.
Get too up or get too down.
Get you up or get you down.
I was here, so were you.
I was here, so were you.
Came and went.
You came and went, I stuck around. Okay.
Stuck around, still here now. Stop me how you're
still here now, stop me how.
Opinions like a broken calculator.
Your opinions are like a broken calculator. Well, if that's true, then why are you addressing our opinions? Huh? Mr. Contradiction! If our opinions don't mean dick to you, then why do you address them? Why do you address the people who are hating on you, who turned on you, if what they're saying don't mean nothing to you? I'm just saying. This is a bad calculation on your part.
Later, that shit doesn't count. Shut your
It doesn't count, right? Like a broken calculator, it doesn't count. Okay, if it don't count, again, why are you addressing them then? Make that make sense. They don't count, they don't matter to you, but yet you still write songs where you're addressing these people. Walking and talking contradiction you is. I'm just saying.
Motherfucking mouth. I'm emptying. My book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Okay, I'm digging this hook. So I'm emptying my book of rhymes. And I'm getting them all off my pad.
I said, I'm emptying. My book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Yeah. Every thought that I had.
Getting all off my pad. Every thought that I had. Okay.
Haven't used all the tricks I had. So like my balls, I'm in my bag.
Using all the tricks that I had, you know, with all the balls I had in my bag.
A little testy when I'm mad.
A little testy when I'm mad. So balls in his bag, ball sack, or testicles. Getting a little testy when he's mad, bruh.
Sick of wrestling this iPad.
Sick of wrestling this iPad? Is that what he said?
In my bag. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add.
Yeah, wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add.
Now I know it's best to leave it live, but even I get obsessed. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live, but even.
And I know it's best to leave it live.
But I get obsessed with reading.
But then I get obsessed with reading.
Everything and let it get the best of me.
Reading everything and let it get the best of me. Okay. Okay. Alright. Alright. Taking some accountability there. Okay. Respect. Respect.
But I need to get off the internet. Internet. I need to get on the mic.
I need to get off the internet. I need to get on the mic. Okay.
Mike, you need to get off the internet. Internet. You need to get you alive.
You need to get off the internet. You need to get you alive. That came off a little hypocritical. That came off a little hypocritical. You saying you need to get off the internet, you need to get on the mic, and then you're telling everyone else to get off the internet and that they need to get alive. You know who you sound like, bruh? You sound like Katie Noel. You sound like Katie Noel, dude. Because she said the exact same thing, did she not, to Artie Kicks? You know what I mean? She didn't like Artie Kicks' opinions of her, so she tried to tell him to get off the internet. Bruh, should I start calling Eminem the Katie Noel 2.0? I'm just saying. You don't like what people are saying about you, so you're trying to tell them to get off the internet and get a life? Bruh, please. Don't be a Katie Noel now, all right? I'm just saying. And you don't know who Katie Noel is, you're more than welcome to look her up. Do some research.
Why you waste time just to come in on shit? Especially shit you...
Why you waste time just to come in on shit?
Don't like it.
Especially to come in on shit that you don't like. It's called free speech, bro. Didn't you do a song about that called White America on the Eminem show? Right? Talking about freedom of speech and stuff like that. Now you're trying to tell people what to do with their lives? What they can and can't say? Katie Noel 2.0 you is.
Don't listen, but don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pen. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was... About your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write.
Don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. How do you know if he wrote it or not? You don't know that. So who is you to judge? I thought you had didn't you find God and became born again? Or were you bearing false witness? Because I'm pretty sure God doesn't like it when his children judge other children. When his children judge another one of his children. Or any other of his children, I don't know. You know what I mean, though. You know what I mean? His children should not be judging each other. There we go. I'm just saying.
What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pen.
What happened to Slim? He was the cap of the pen.
He used to rap like the people his music was for.
He used to rap like the people this music was for.
He was exactly like them. Like the dude who used to be poor.
He was exactly like them. He used to be poor. Okay.
Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at...
Why can't he tap into them? Can't use that excuse anymore.
The wind. He's in a nuclear war with a...
Like
Doodle used to be poor. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that.
Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. Okay.
Use anymore. He's mad at the wind.
He's mad at the wind. Pretty much.
In a nuclear war with a.
He's in a nuclear war.
Clown is yelling at it again. Nuclear war with a clown. He's yelling at it again.
With the climb, he's yelling at it again. Is that what he's saying?
I talked to your mother. She told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me.
I talked to your mother. She told me she loved me. All she wanted to do was hug me. Is that okay, dude? Really? You can't do better than that.
It's nobody but me. She showed me the Dougie. Can I get the?
I don't know, but with that whole, I spoke to your mother. She told me she loved me. All she wants to do is hug me. It sounded like he's been watching some Adam Calhoun as of late. Because Adam Calhoun's been busting out the mama jokes a lot as of late. I'm just saying. I think somebody's losing their originality. I'm just saying.
Love me. All she want to do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me.
All she wants to do is hold me and hug me.
I talked to your mother. She told me she loved me. All she want to do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me. She showed me the duck.
Puts nobody above me. Wants to show me the Dougie.
Can I get a witness like Notary Republic? Bridge. She said kick some.
Can I get a witness like a Notary Republic?
Fly shit. I said I got rings on my wings ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants. Simple thoughts. This beat is crazy. This shit's retarded. This instrument. Too many bars. Incidental charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted. In this heart since kindergarten. Mental sharpness. Which makes limo walk. And dentist's office. Bitch, I invented flossing. Yeah. I used to wonder where my next meal's gonna come from.
Man, I used to wonder where my next meal is going to come from. Yeah, we get it, dude. Yeah, we know you came up from poverty, dude. We're not denying that. We know you were living in the trailer for a little while. You know what I'm saying? We know you used to be broke. We know that you grew up in a predominantly black area in Detroit. We know all this. This is like what? You said it in this song. You said it in Zeus. How many more songs are you going to tell us about your upbringing and how you came up? We've heard this before, dude. Just because you worded it differently doesn't mean it hasn't already been said. I don't know, bro. I don't know, man.
Now I just wonder where my next meal's going to come from. I cannot have no success. Unless when I finally make it, I get...
I cannot have no success because that's when I finally make it. Hold up. Yeah. Had to do that.
To remind all the haters on me when I'm on my way up.
To remind all my haters that they don't know me when I was on my way up, bro. Bro.
Is your food sentence? If I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted. That's how you wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care. It's music to be murdered by. So, but if I can swallow a fucking Ja Rule, bobblehead and die slow like all time.
Okay, now you're bringing up Ja Rule in this. And what does Ja Rule have to do with anything, dude? I mean, come on, man. What? Oh, because people are digging into your past? So you got to dig into your past too? And take shots at a dude that you bodied a long time ago? Bruh. Come on now. I don't know, man. This sounds like he's contradicting himself and he's doing a lot of crying. And then he feels this need to constantly remind people of who he was and how he came up. I don't know, man.
Lone sniper, I hold the microphone like a loaded rifle. My dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All this missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wire. Smoke tires and y'all a flow biter. So I don't gotta explain why they call me your ghost rider. I'm in.
Y'all some flow biters, so I don't gotta remind you of your ghost rider. Is that what he said?
Spit from my skull's fire. All this miss.
Came from a skull's fire. Okay.
Since a motorcycle with the chrome.
The motorcycle. Oh, it's a ghost rider reference.
And that's slow like all time. Phone like a loaded rifle, my dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All that's missing is a motorcycle with the chrome wire.
Yeah, like a skull fire. All that's missing is a motorcycle with chrome chain. Is that what you're saying?
Phone like a loaded rifle, my dome.
Form like a loaded rifle.
Dome's brighter. All I spit from my skull's fire. All that's
skull's fire.
Missing is a motorcycle.
All that's missing is a motorcycle.
With the chrome wire spokes.
With the chrome wire spokes. Okay.
Tires and y'all are flow biters, so I don't get.
And y'all some flow biters, so.
Gotta explain why they call me a ghost rider.
Huh? Don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost rider. That was nice.
I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift to gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthems. Lips to.
You know what? I'm glad he mentioned temper tantrums, because that's what this song sounds like to me up until this point. And I appreciate him acknowledging the fact that he has an issue with this. You know what I'm saying? Where he's letting people get to him, but then he's contradicting himself at the same time by saying like, oh, like their views, their opinions, they don't matter, they don't count. If that's true, then why are you going in on these people who don't matter to you? If their opinions don't count, why acknowledge them? Why go in on them? That makes no sense. You're giving those people more power than they deserve by doing that. So, I don't know, man. Like I said, man, you freaking Katie Noel 2.0, man. Telling people, you know what I mean, what they should and should not be doing. Bro, first of all, it's not your place to be telling us what to do. It's not your place telling us what we can and can't do, what we can and can't say. All you can do is cry and bitch about it. That's all you can do. But you can't tell us what to do. Because at the end of the day, it's called freedom of expression. Freedom of speech. Which was something that you spoke about. Something that you fought for in your song called White America. On the EMIN3M show. Oh, man. Such a dope beat. And I feel like this beat was wasted on a shitty ass. With some shitty ass flows. I'm sorry. I have to say it.
Ass and kiss the crack, spit your damnedest. You're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers, veterans to whippersnappers. Mr. Mathis is killing this shit. Villainous whip with scantless syllables. Rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit.
This is a nice little scheme he's got here.
Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift to gab and pin to patch or temper tantrum.
The gift, the gab, the pen, the pad, the temper tantrum.
It's in the anthem, the lips to ass.
It's in the anthem, the lips of what?
Ass and kiss the crack, spit.
The lips to ass, to kiss the crack, bruh.
Your damnedest, you're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers, veterans to whippers.
Still gonna hit the canvas, hitting rappers.
Snappers, Mr. Mathis is killing this shit. Villainous whip with scantless syllables. Rip the planet, biblical shit's finna hit the fan.
Talking about some biblical shit is gonna hit the fan.
Snappers, Mr. Mathis is killing this shit. Villainous whip with scant.
Mr. Mathis is killing this shit with the syllables.
The syllables rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit.
Biblical shit's gonna hit the fan.
The fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get.
Anybody wanna go tit for tat?
Hit with that, then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit, then pit it against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. Shitty as MC Hammers. Get your whole squad.
Damn, take a shot to MC Hammer talking about how these, how some rappers are idiots, idiot rappers. They're gonna take some shots like MC Hammer, bruh.
Well, I sent a task force in. If you wanted, you about to get what you had.
Sounds like someone got their egos bruised. I don't know. I'm just saying.
Task force in. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a motherfucking rap war with or to go against? Fuck what you wanna do that for? No offense, but are you retard, slow or dense? A fucking penny has more sense. Yeah.
Are you retard? Slower dance. A fucking penny has more sense. You know, a penny has more sense than this fucking song does. I'm gonna have to say.
Now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical. Thought I swallowed a pill. I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel inside a carnival. Cause I'm plowing into everyone who wrote snotty articles. And that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill.
Oh, I don't know, man. It sounds like he let people get to him. It sounds like he's letting people get to him on this one.
At the car with the wheel inside a carnival, cause I'm plowing.
I'm at the car with the wheel inside a carnival.
Went into everyone who wrote snotty articles, and that explains why the fuck you clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame, choice I made, swore someday, the world to pay, less to lose, more to gain, daughters raised, Yesterday, glory days, adored and praised, ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre, tore a page from Jordan King, destroyed the game before you came. Enjoy your stay before it's gone away, but the more you
Now it sounds like he's trying to calm himself down and ignore on the things that he should be doing rather than what he shouldn't be doing. So it sounds like my man is coming full circle here. Or not full circle, but he's doing the 180 rotate.
Claim that you're gonna point and name. If you join the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is pointless, the same as a scoreless game. So bitch, quit lying. You're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back in my skull like Eli Porter. Fire motor. Rounds I told every yacht order. Or denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back in my skull like Eli Porter. Fire motor. Rounds I told every yacht order. I load up. I order. My motor. Mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up, but no one's help. I just wrote it down.
There you go. Sound like he learned his lesson right there. You know what I mean? This is a note to myself. Sometimes you're gonna have to pull yourself up with no one's help. Yep. That's true. That is true. I will give you that, my guy. Finally, you're saying something that makes sense. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes you hit home runs. Sometimes you don't. Sometimes you fail. You know what I'm saying? And instead of blaming others for your failures, which it appears you have done in some of your songs on this record, you gotta learn from your mistakes. You gotta acknowledge when you fucked up. And it sounds like that's what you're doing here, and I have to give you credit for that. You know what I'm saying? Bruh. You gotta take credit for your successes, but you know what? You also have to take responsibility for your failures. You know what I'm saying? And know when you fucked up. If people aren't nobody is gonna feel everything that you're gonna put out. Okay, you're kidding yourself if you think everybody that was on your side is gonna feel every single thing that you put out. Not everything is going to hit. You're going to have some misses. That's life, bro. That is life. Let's get it.
In my book of rhymes. Primo. Take us out.
Alright, y'all, so that was Eminem with Book of Rhymes, and I gotta be straight up honest about this one, man. He almost lost me halfway in the song with crying and complaining about what other people are doing on the internet, you know what I'm saying, which is none of his damn business, you know what I mean? He shouldn't be tripping on what other people are doing, but rather focus on what he needs to be doing. However, I do appreciate and respect the fact that he brought it, you know, he made a complete 180 towards the end and acknowledged that, you know what, instead of me telling other people what to do, instead of me focusing on other people, I need to focus on what I need to do. You know what I'm saying? I need to focus on what makes me happy. You know what I'm saying? I need to get back to work. So I commend him for that. What I could have done without this song is, again, reminding people of who you once were and how you came up. You've already talked about that on another song. I did not need to hear that again. Man, that was almost as bad as Tech N9ne constantly reminding people in every single song, like right after he made the Forbes list, and he has to remind people in countless songs about him making the Forbes list. You know what I mean? It's like, how many more songs are we going to hear about how you came up, about how poor you were? You know what I mean? You're not there anymore, dude. That's all in your past now. We get it. You don't have to beat that point to death like Tech N9ne beating that point of him making the Forbes list to death. I could have done without that. But overall, I'm willing to say that it's not a bad song, but I did like the beat. I did like the flow. I did love the hook. You know what I'm saying? And I like that it was a little bit of a story. He started out bad, you know what I'm saying? But then he turned it around. like halfway, going kind of towards the end. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to say it's as bad as Nat or Zeus. I think this is a little bit better than those songs, but I don't think it's quite as good as Black Magic, Alfred's Theme, and what was the other one we had to look at? I know there was three of them we had to look at that were good. Black Magic, Alfred's Theme, and Tone Deaf so far are the three best. Book of Rhymes is not as good as these three, but it's better than Nat and Zeus. So, there you go, y'all. So, the album so far, in my opinion, from what I've heard, is, so far, it's just all right. It's all right so far. He's got three good songs. He's got one that's kind of in between good and weak. You know what I'm saying? And then he's got a couple of weak ones. So, yeah. So far, the album is just all right. It's not the greatest. It's not the greatest thing I've ever heard, but it's not the worst thing I've heard so far. We still have a few more songs to get to. So, yeah. Let me go ahead and close this out so we can get to the rest. So, all right, y'all. If you're feeling the Book of Rhymes reaction, if you're feeling Book of Rhymes, you know what to do with that thumbs up down below. You know what to do with the insights and feedback in the comment section down below as well. And trying to go back to full screen mode. I can't multitask today. If you're new here, welcome. Thank you for your view. Very much appreciate it. And hopefully I did enough to earn your subscription so you can be part of Jason JV Ranger Squad family. We very much love to have you as part of the team. Yeah, what I mean. Don't forget to check out my social media links as well as my music links you see on the screen here. And also don't forget to check out the Heart of a Shark Book 2 EP that is now just came out. It is now live on Amazon and Apple Music and iTunes and Spotify. So, yeah. Be sure to support my music. I would greatly appreciate that. Excuse me. You can also find in the description down below, again, my apologies for the squeaky chair, the link for my TeeSpring merch store along with the discount code. And if you're feeling generous, being that 'tis the season, link for my PayPal is in the description down below if you want to just donate to the cause. You know what I'm saying? And if you absolutely cannot support the channel financially, no worries. It is all good. Trust me, I get it. It's the holiday season and times are crazy right now. So trust me, I understand. You are still helping out in the long run by clicking that subscribe button and dinging that notification bell, which doesn't cost a single red cent, but it's a great help in the long run. You know what I'm saying? Especially if you're new here. If you're new here, of course, and of course, liking and sharing my videos so more eyes can be on the channel. Since teamwork makes the YouTube algorithm pick up my videos, best believe I can't do this without y'all. And I recognize, you know what I'm saying, bruh. I think I nailed everything, guys. So, with all that being said, it's your boy, Jason JV. And y'all have a happy and safe holiday. Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad. Happy Hanukkah. Happy Kwanzaa. You know what I'm saying? Whatever it is that you celebrate, I hope you have a blessed one. I'll catch y'all on the next one. All right? Peace.